team manager for the Bristol Pitbulls, and welcome to the Spectrum in Guildford, where the Bristol Pitbulls are taking on the Guildford Phoenix. Bristol have played two games so far this season, a tight 1-4 loss in Cardiff to start the season, and then a 3-goal defeat last weekend to Swindon. This is Guildford's first game of the season, but it's a team well known to Bristol because it's largely unchanged in the last two seasons. Things haven't started too well for Bristol. Not that unusual for the team. We do tend to have fairly slow starts to the season. But there were promising signs in the second half of the last game. First 12 minutes, Bristol went 4-0 down, but actually won the last two periods. Lines started to look a little bit more settled, and perhaps they could have a little bit more pace and speed on the ice than we've seen in previous seasons. Mike Hargreaves gets his first game in the scene in the front of his jersey, having taken from Tom Ashbrook and Steve Osborne from the last few years, and will be a key player in to keep the stability in the back of the ice. Ice here at Guildford is large, it's a 70x30 pad, lots of width for players to get around. That's really going to test those defensemen getting around. One of the challenges that Bristol have had in the last few years is where the goals are going to come from. We tend to have quite good depth in scoring, but not necessarily want to stand out superstars. That's something that we're going to have to see some players stepping up and maybe try to fill the void left over by some of the players like Ollie Shaw and Steve Osborne who left over the summer, so we can not put as much pressure on our defence. So looking forward to a good game here at Guildford, everything to play for, Bristol desperate to get that first W on the board.